Okay, we're going to make a coffee mug muffin today, a little bread substitute. Here's our ingredients. We got baking powder, coconut oil, coconut flour, an egg, and some salt. That's all there is to it. We melted the coconut oil in the microwave just to make sure that was hot or melted. Add an egg to that and mix it up with a fork. Then add your coconut flour, a heaping tablespoon of coconut flour, half a teaspoon of baking powder, and a half a teaspoon of salt. Mix that all together with the egg and the oil. Put it in the microwave for 1 minute on high, and out comes your coffee mug muffin. There it is. Let it cool a little bit. Turn it out. Comes right out. Part of the reason why you heat up that coconut oil in the mug, it coats the mug with the oil, so it comes out very easily. So you let that cool and then you slice it. There it is. And I toasted it and made, this is Reuben, that's some corned beef, sauerkraut, cheese. I made Reubens with them. There they are. You could do anything you want with them. Use them as a breakfast sandwich or what.